we are going to be making fruit skewers.